Welcome. My name is Ralf Linke. I'm the academic director here at the Berlin School of Management at the Ernst-Reuter-Platz in the heart of Berlin. And today I want to show you a little bit around here at the campus. Right now we are in the startup lab where students meet, they co-work on their projects, on their business ideas, getting an incubation, getting networking, just making this campus alive. Now in one of our seminar rooms, especially equipped for CORE. CORE is our teaching standard where we educate more holistically. So we take you in a 360 degree approach, develop your skills in management and methodology, as well as social competence and self-competence. The Berlin School of Management offers programs in the field of bachelor, master and business administration, where our professors teach with specializations in fields as human resources, marketing, psychology, tourism, and many others, as well as in the area of technology.
Hi, and welcome to the front and student welcome desk. My name is Fiona Perry. I work in the student service department, and I'm here for you for all your questions. I'm also the first contact person together with my colleague, so I'm happy to help you with your enrollment certificates, campus net, semester tickets, and any other questions you might have concerning your studies and your study program.
Hi, my name is Anastasia. I am a student advisor at SRH University of Applied Sciences, and I assist prospective students with questions regarding admission requirements, application process, and tuition fees. Right now, we are staying at our cozy library, and this place for sure will feel like home for you, but nevertheless, you will be able to find all the necessary literature you need for your studies. Thank you for joining our tour. I hope to welcome you very soon at SRH.